Now, where do I need to go? Oh yeah, that guy's here. That's kind of a factor. Why are you going away? That's annoying. Really? Guess I kind of want to kill this guy first. No, okay. I used too much stamina. It's really annoying. Okay. If I'm quick enough, I can kill them without too much trouble. Demon Great Axe? Yeah. Gotta look at that. Just for funsies. Not terribly strong. Extremely heavy. He gets an A on the Brand bonus. I don't really understand some of these negative numbers, whatever the hell they mean. But it would probably be a very good strength weapon. Well, I guess that's gonna be it. Let's avoid that worm entirely, so he doesn't shit on my gear. That's just not fun. I thought there might be something down there, but no. I thought I heard one behind me, and then I managed to get hit by these suckers. Oh well. Oh, I keep forgetting that there are actually monsters around. Everywhere. And I should not be hit by those there at all. God damn it. Oh, I did take a few days break, so I always end up doing stupid stuff. And there's a pop-up window in my chat that is annoying the heck out of me. Okay, I think I removed it. There's something behind here. No. This is a really annoying spot, as I will probably fall down a cliff. No. Not you again, really. He seems a bit retarded. But honestly, I don't really care much. Let's just kill him. Green titanium shot. Fuck that. I'm thinking. I don't really know where this way leads. I feel there might be more of those worms. Ah, yes. Oh, God. Oh, mother of God. I was hoping I might be able to kill them off quickly. Can they not attack from behind? Oh, yes they can. This weapon, as I've noticed before, isn't terribly strong when it's wielded in two hands, but it does get more damage. Okay. Two more to go. I just really don't want to get hit by them. They aren't particularly... Oh, okay, I take that back. Usually they aren't particularly fast, so... Oh. That was not close. No, you stupid fucking AI! Okay, you know what? I should take on my shield again, because there's no reason I take unnecessary hit from these. Fuck! He grabbed me. Get off me! Son of a bitch! Damn, that took forever. Why the hell are they so quick all of a sudden? Before they seemed slow, maybe I need to try and block them or bait them. Yeah. Oh, the mouse. Oh, talk about bad timing. Why am I fucking up so much right now? I don't know. I do not know. Oh. Again, I gotta bait these more. I was just lucky to... at the times. Crazy fucker. No! Damn it! Again, my weapon being a little bit too slow in certain situations. Yeah. Gotta be patient. Yeah, as long as you do that. Like, I just have to avoid the poisonous. That shit hurts my arm a lot. I took way too many hits there. I shouldn't have done that. Oh, there's just a chest here. What's here? Large flame amber? Ooh, amber. So that might give me some other possibilities. As far as here. I mean, isn't it the same as some of these? I could make some like some lightning items and divine items. And it probably doesn't probably has no converter on the flame either. I guess that's the thing that I kind of dislike. Like, I like to have to be able to make some more hype with items. It just feels like whenever you're making like a warrior build, you have to go with the plus 15 or up around there, because the param bonus is just so huge that even with the sometimes double of damage that you gain on the base, it just doesn't come near. And it seems as if I've explored this area. I got the lava ring, so that might mean I can traverse the upper stairs a little bit. Wait, why didn't I just... I should have taken the elevator. I'm an idiot. Whatever. No point in going back now. Though I should get to a bonfire soon. These are not units that I need to bait. Although on stairs, I can use the range here on them. Okay, no problem. Hey, Sisu! Good to see you, my man. Good to see you. Oh, that was greedy. Although I managed to block him. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. Damn it! Keep forgetting they're quite slow. I mean fast. And I'm slow. That's probably what I wanted to say. Is this the stairs down? I cannot remember. Is this the stairs down? God damn it, don't make me fall off a cliff. I should probably heal up. That's never a bad thing. I'm kind of missing the speed. Like when I made my secondary character, when I played with Pekomas. Like, after I've been playing the game once, getting a better understanding on the mechanics, like the speed of light armor is just really good. And the damage that you gain from being two-handed, also very good. Like, I have a lot of survivability on this character, but whenever I get in situations where there's a lot of units, I have to play very defensive, and they can easily get me into bad spots and outmaneuver me simply because of the high DPS. While if I had the mobility to jump and move faster and kill them faster for that matter as well, then I would never really get in these situations as long as I'm precise. But that is a playstyle for another time. Where are you going now? I do not know, to be honest. I got the wing so I can walk a little bit more on lava. So I guess there's gonna be some areas that I can run to. I kinda wanna go here. Can they walk on lava? They walk on lava. Where the hell are you going? Hello, mate. No. So these do actually have a... They can only swing a half size round. So if you move enough behind them. In this spot you have boss to kill. Which spot? I never know which it is when there's this delay on the stream. I killed two bosses down there. That didn't seem like any other areas to go. I mean, I got this wing, so I guess I have to go over some lava parts. Well, that was a really bad timing. And into lava. Just great. Ah, stop falling into lava. Oh, God. Oh, God, damn it. Stop going into lava. I'm just out of range from him. Fucking hell. Okay. Get up there already. Alright, do I have to go on the other side? And there's two after me now. That's probably a bad thing. Let's get back to a bonfire soon. I'm out of pots. Oh, yes, that's no good. Keep forgetting those guys actually have quite the range. And I can seemingly not outrun them, so that's This is actually pretty bad. Pretty bad. I just thought I could go in and just get what I want and be gone. Nope. These guys, man. It's just the AO. It does not go well against these. I think a two-handed might actually have... Two-handed light build would have an easier time against these. Simply because I can kill them faster. Like, I can just barely go around the hit ratio. And I mean, blocking is like... Ugh, god damn it. My build is just not good against these, unless there's only one of them. Damn it. Stop being retarded. There we go. Oh god. One again? You know what, I should probably apply some more running tactics. Well that was very greedy of me. Fuck off! Okay, let me just... Where was that thing at? Was that all of them? Oh, there's one more. Should probably just kill him before he... Before he aggroes. Did I get up there? Did I have to fall down? Nah, that wouldn't make much of a sense. What the hell? How do I get up there? Oh god. What? Really? Just that? I thought it was a hero one. Damn it, that's barely any points. And they take zero damage from that. That's highly unfortunate. Oh, you don't go out in the lava. I still take damage. There we go. What else do we have around here? I want to explore. Okay, there's something out here as well. Out in the lava. That is... That's probably not so fun. Yeah, let's not die. Let's not die. Actually, maybe I should have used it afterwards. Chaos Flame Ember. Ooh! Two types of Ember right now. Although I have a feeling that I won't really have much use with that. Maybe. It kind of depends on... how things are played. Wait, where the hell is this? Oh, okay, so it's one of these other sides. Chaos Ember. Check this area. Where else do I need to go? Kind of want to go to the smithy right now. I need to go to that bonfire. But I mean, there was some other areas I could see from somewhere. When am I supposed to traverse some lava? Let's go to the last boss spawn, probably. Well, there was a door there that I couldn't open, although maybe I missed something. Probably. You know what, I kinda wanna... Oh, first let me... I can just barely level up. Damn. Next to me. 5 points, nice. That's good. So, ba 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 bum, ba 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 bum. Where the hell is it? Couldn't figure it out anymore. Hold on. Because they mixed them up now. God damn it. Boing. So who will work with this, Amber? I get it. What did you do? Huh. Interesting. Enhanced Falcon. Wait, what? Plus 5. Wait, what? What exactly does this one remove? Like, what does the enhance do? It doesn't have any bonuses. Or rather, not visually, or maybe it's a magical ability that's to it that I just can't see. I don't know. That's weird. And here we have so many things. Divine things. What in the... Oh, so I can use the shield of a bastion. Well, that would suck anyway. Reinforced weapon, parrying that. Wow, it even only gets a little bit. Yeah, I was thinking about the potential of a bandit knife, but the enhancement bonus is way too low to even consider it, but no. Short sword. This one also gets a low bonus. Why does it only get a low bonus? Sunlight straight sword. This one actually gets 8. Wouldn't it just be fun if he went all the game with a broken straight sword? Great swords, like the bigger they are, they can just get a fuck ton of damage. But I mean, again, they're so slow. But fuck that crap. It gets a really low bonus. This gets a good bonus. What you got now? Oh, I kind of got distracted right now looking at stuff. Well, if it gets a really good bonus. But no. Great clap. Well, I can actually enhance it right now. So I did have those. I kind of been forgetting this, but I need so many of them, man. Titanic chunk, jeez. They're not easy to get. They're not easy to come by. Not easy at all. So, what I kind of want to do right now is to go to the Firelink Shrine. Because you were talking about something hidden. Oh yeah, that reminds me, there's actually something like dead. Yeah, it just says dead because why? I don't know. From what I heard, it was actually that guy up at the temple, but I mean, I never found that guy. Absolutely, it did. Go to the elevator. Okay, let's go to the elevator. Can I find, I was thinking about going to that guy who's kind of hidden in that church, but Given that she's dead, does that mean that he's already been triggered and that he's gone? Because he had a good ring that I wanted. Like, really wanted. Please stop. I need to go to the elevator. Maybe there's a hidden wall there? And jump from it. What, you want me to jump down there? What? Why would you want that? You want me to jump down the elevator? I will die. I don't really know what you're trying to. But maybe it's some secret thing that I'll never find because I have... I don't know. Fall down by accident? I could have imagined myself doing that at some point. You really want me? No. Just one. Go to the dungeon. Just run to church. What? But do I need to go? Do I need to go to the church? You set the filing shrine. I'm confused. Do you want me to jump down here? I think the one to the church would make more sense. I'm gonna go to the church. At least unless I get some better instructions. But you know what? I don't have any bonfire. I barely have anything of worth on me, so I might as well just try jumping down here. It's just one humanity. Let's try and jump down to death. And see if it magically does something. Nothing here. Woohoo! Oh, that was dead. That was dead. What a surprise. Okay. Back where I wanted to go. Let us go up. I never did figure out whatever the hell happened to that pyromancer who was at the filing shrine. What is that there? Is that another troll message? Wait a minute. Okay. I wanna see it! What did he do? Hidden path? I don't think so. But it does look very open. I think it's just been torn down. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Boing! Uh-oh. Damning turning system. Probably aggro at some point, so let's just kill them. Why am I taking unnecessary hits? On someone else's aggro. Like, I never did examine this elevator much, other than the fact that it went down. Let's check if this guy is here. Just get out of my way. Let's check if he's here. I did it. Because he also has a Firekeeper's soul. if I remember correct. Which is nice. But he's probably not there. No. No, he's not here. Fucking hell. Well, where did he go? And he had a really good ring. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Okay. So that's baloney. Who the hell are you? And why are you trapped here? Oh, that's a dead guy. I thought that actually might be something. Humanity? I should have picked that up. He's in Onolondo? Really? Well, I guess I gotta backtrack to that place. But are you sure? Now, I mean, considering that I haven't triggered him at all. I mean, I don't know how this game works around the mechanics. My characters disappear for no apparent reason. But maybe. We'll see. I'll go find him at some point. But you did say the elevator. Why the hell did you talk about the Firelink Shrine the first time? Now you want me to go here? Oh. Now I know what you're talking about. You need to use this black item to attack him. It's because this leads down here. I forgot all about it. So I needed to jump down here, you say? But that also looks like death. But maybe not. You know what? I think I've actually managed to jump down here before. Actually, at the very beginning of the game. Because I have been to these chests. Is this where you wanted me to go? Oh, did I never pick up this chest? Wait, no. Cracked wit eye orb. Those are not, those are like those invader items, right? I have a lot of those orbs. Maybe I should go invade someone. Beat their asses. Could be fun. I wonder what I can make out of that. I have no idea. I should research that. Just for funs. You say no. Okay, so this is not the place I need to go. Hold on, now I am here. Now I am here. And this bird is still here. Internet orc. Nope. Well. Let's see. Let's try and feed him those coins. Holy crap, they actually give a lot of souls. I could also give him these souls, although it might be good. Is there anything good to be made out of these? Like, I don't know. I'm probably not gonna make, like, the shield that I have. I kind of doubt I'll be able to do that. Are there any armors, like helmets and legs that I could craft out of these souls? I don't know. Doing the wide, you can get out to another level. Oh, I should have been more observant. These kind of expensive, these. I could go for the souls. Farewell, chosen. I just got in here, what we're about to do. Ah, okay. Understandable. Well, I totally missed that. Probably something I should have paid attention to. No, only weapon. Okay, so that means I could probably sell him off to him. I want to. Since it's... it's kind of unlikely that I will change out this weapon. It just fits my build perfectly. except to have some specific situations. And given that there's not enough shots, at least the very high ones, both the chunks and the last level, I think, is like these specific items that I need. Now I didn't pay attention again, but because I was talking. You know what? Now when I think back, I think I've actually spotted that area, but I totally forgot about it. Okay, which way am I supposed to look? Was that where I was supposed to look? I probably missed it again. Wait. Okay. Because like I can see that other elevator path that just stands and I can't get in there. Let's look here. I'm probably missing something obvious, but let's see. Let's just walk. Oh yeah, I didn't see shit. Am I supposed to just jump down there when the elevator comes? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing? God damn it! I just went out of it. Why did it go down? You son of a bitch. Behind you. Come up again. Wait. What the hell? I think I might actually have done something on accident. Maybe. I don't know. I can't see whenever there's something. What the? When am I supposed to go off? Am I supposed to go off there? Guess now that I trick it this way. To the crew? I don't know where the hell I'm at. Oh, damn it, now I forgot to look again. God damn it. Shouldn't look in the chat. Jump on the ledge. Yes, okay. I know where to go now. But I mean, I kind of needed to go on this elevator in order for that to work, didn't I? Or could I do it from the other side as well? Whee! I'm probably gonna fall off. I am horrible at landing. When do I jump up? Okay, jump. I think I just barely missed it. What the hell is this for a room? Like, this is a room that's not accessible. And there's absolutely nothing here. Just great, man. Well, let's try again. Should be able to get it still by my fingers, but that's... Wait, what? Oh no. Okay, I managed to get somewhere. Okay. That is a pretty well hidden thing. I'm probably gonna fall down. Oh, you know what? What? How? The jumping mechanics is not good in this game. I'm gonna fall down. Oh no. I'm gonna fall down. Okay, jumping in this game is horrible. Is there anything up here? No. No, that doesn't look right either. I'm guessing I just have to jump. This is a horrible platform. Fucking hell. This is gonna be bad. Can you eat? Like, you, one of you was saying, like, to get to the crow. Is there any point of getting to the crow? Oh god, how the hell? I don't even know if this is what I'm supposed to do. Oh, fucking hell. Damn it! I cannot get the momentum. Even if I get it, I'm probably gonna fall off. Oh, yeah, okay, that went as I expected. Use wool.
What?
That's why I wanted to show you.
Go back the way you came.
Stupid mechanics.
Oh yeah, I kinda gotta get ready, you know? I'll figure it out somehow. Should I have jumped up? See, that just goes down. No, I can't just jump from that side, can I? This doesn't seem right. Oh, fucking hell. Man, that's a bit. I don't know. Oh god, no. Now I just totally messed up. And I got up here. Let's have a look. There's no other way to get there? This just looks really wonky. Like, what? It's... This looks weird. It doesn't seem as if... you're not supposed to roll. You're not... God damn it. My bad. On this piece of land, use the roll to get to the dragon. But I tried rolling up at that. It didn't do anything. At least it didn't seem as if it did. But let me try nonetheless and see what the hell. I don't really know what you mean by dragon. That doesn't. Do I? No, I don't need to fall down there, do I? Let me just. Like, he can roll up there, but he can't roll up. It's not like I have to go that way, right? Well, wait, there's an opening there. Do I need to go there? I don't know. To the right. Oh, wait, yeah, this is weird. Well, I'm gonna try to get to the crow. Oh, whoa. And see whatever that does. But wait, I could have walked up here. Oh, wait, could I? No. Well, okay, this was definitely a lot more viable than whatever the hell I was just doing. Undead Asylum F2 Westgate? Do I have to get back to the asylum? That would be interesting. But wouldn't it be kind of a low-level area? What is that like coming up here? I don't know, probably nothing. Yep, I did feel as if the other way seemed really wonky. And I was definitely taking the wrong path. Can I get up to the crow? Is there any point of getting up to the crow? Could be fun. Like, why the crow even there? What does it do? What does it do? I can't get to the crow, can I? Could I attack the crow? It seems as if by some chance I could get up there. I shouldn't get up there, should I? No. Yeah, I'm not gonna get to the crow. There's probably no reason to even get to the crow, so... Bollocks to that. Now get in there and go up. Oh god, wait, what? Were I supposed to do this? Oh, I kind of forgot that I might have wanted to stay out there. God damn it. Well, let's go back. What? I probably missed something obvious again. Hmm.
I was just thinking that I might have to go to Orlando or something. Because that's kind of what I originally set out for. Or what I got instructed to by Shizu. That I wanted to get into that painted world. But it seems the path of getting there is longer than I thought. Oh no! Fucking hell, I landed almost perfectly. And then I fucked up. Boom, boom, boom. I'm gonna go up there. Don't worry. Yeah. Pass me this way. Can I attack this guy? Would there be any point? Probably not. I mean, yeah, I can attack him, but I mean, I can probably not kill him. Because I have attacked him. So you need K? So you need Crow? Oh, I really do have to get up to the Crow? How the hell do I do that? Well, I'm gonna figure it out. What guy? Oh, I mean, that worm being. One second. Let me just, get my phone. Okay. Oh, you don't run. Okay. Let's do this again. Just have to roll. Then he lands good. Do I have to go there perhaps? I can't exactly see. But let me just look. How do I reach the crow? I need to be in such an odd spot. Be a very odd spot. Go to the left. Okay. Do I have... Was something I missed up here or something? I still don't know what the hell that is. Go to left, but don't jump down. Turn to the left, still slowly. Turn around. Anyway, I probably have to go back to that spot or something. Oh god. Do I have to go down there in order to jump up there? Or something along that path? Do we really have to be physically near? Why can't I just talk to him? Like, it's right there. Stupid crow. Wait, do I need to get up there to jump down there? Or... I mean, this way doesn't make any sense to me. It should be a way up. Kinda looks as if I need to make it there to jump down there and there. It looks very unprecise. I don't know if I can make that jump. You know what? Let's try. That was probably the worst jump I could have done. Damn it, Crow, talk to me! You're right there! Talk to me! I want a flight. Son of a bitch. Maybe I can glitch it somehow. Glitch jump it. Just climb. Give this guy an ability to climb. And this game would be fun. Birdie! Talk to me! You are a son of a bitch. I have to find some other way because that's bullshit.
Just go up, don't jump.
But where up? Is it to the right or the left? Well, the left, all right. Well, you did say to the left, so maybe I should try and listen to your instructions and not wander off on my own. It seems like something you should be able to figure out yourself. But I don't know. Game's wonky. I hate having to take specific steps in order to get somewhere. Oh, that was a little bit off. Okay, we are back here again.
Using stairs at the top is a nest.
Huh? Do I have to call that bird to come to its nest? Oh my god, I missed those stairs! No! I'm an idiot. It's just typical of me. Just typical of me. Curl up like a ball. Yeah. Really? You do realize that bird there has not been moving since the start of the game. It has never, ever gone up here. But, oh, I actually did have to just wait. Because I was about to give up because nothing was happening. What the hell is gonna happen? Did he take me? Can someone explain the logic of that to me? Like, I'm trying to make the sense of this game, but I mean, really? Like, the bird first helps me by taking me somewhere. Holy crap, that is actually a very nice view. I can't actually see if this is painted or not. Like, some of the areas do indeed. Wow. I gotta admire the view. Let's just admire the view. I fell through the fucking nest. Come on, man. I was trying to enjoy the view. Oh god damn it. Well, it wouldn't be my playthrough if I didn't fall off some cliff. God damn it. Still, I'm still a little bit with the logic. I mean, I know it's game logic, shouldn't make sense of it, but still, like, first the crow fucking takes you from the asylum with no apparent reason other than plot that you had to get away from there. And I thought there might be something to that bird that it's helping you out or something. And now you trick it to carry you, pretending to be an egg. And it's taking its own egg that's being, god damn it, transported from one location to another. Like it. I mean, it doesn't make sense, and I know I shouldn't try it and make sense of it, but still, what the hell were the creators thinking? Like, ah, man, that logic. I don't know why this specifically fucks with me, but it's just this general game is really weird, and yet some of the lore. A lot of the characters are really interesting. It's just, I don't know. And I didn't roll. Okay. God damn it. Okay. Enough thinking. Enough trying to make sense of this. Let's just do what we need to do. Oh, don't fall down there. I'm already failing big time.
Crow is probably a messenger from Priscilla, from Painted Royal.
Priscilla, I don't... God damn it!
Now you're already spoiling some stuff.
Painted Royal. I don't need to run in order to land, I just need to roll in the right direction, then it should be fine. Oh, don't need to go back, just roll forward. There we go. Now, don't fall down. Oh, what the hell are you doing? My record of falling down cliffs in this game is very high, and I don't need to add to it. Is there actually anything in here? I kinda wanna be through. Oh, this is just nothing. I think I went here before as well. I'm just making sure. Okay, like as an egg. It makes sense. Welcome to Dark Souls. Oh, I've been welcome for a while.
Dude! Shinshu! Stop the spoiling! Even if it's not directly. Don't talk about things that have yet to come.
Okay, so, oh yeah, that's where I died. Did I, oh wait, I actually did, no. Oh, it might be. Okay, that's good, 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 good. Let me just, because I'm really high up now, and this, the whole asylum here, where exactly is this? Actually, I'm still trying to make sense. Is that, that's nothing here. Let's gonna look a little bit around, because you have, like, in this entire game, you have absolutely no maps whatsoever. No idea how the world looks, or if there's any kind of a civilization or anything. There's pieces of lore spread all over the place. And I like to make some sense of it. And then you have this asylum on a huge mountain that away from anything. That contains something? Well, I don't know. It's a lore, not a spoil. Yeah, but let me get to those characters first. Alright, these are gonna be slaughtered. Totally. Now I can't help but wonder if, oh god damn it. Why the hell do I allow them to attack me? Now I can't help but wonder if this is an area that I could have gone. Good job. Could have gone to like earlier in the game? Or maybe this. I thought there was someone here. Like that's weird. When you look here, it almost looks like someone is behind some bars. And that white stuff is a person. I don't know. Seeing things already. I'm not crazy. So yeah, this is exactly the place I was before. Nothing new here. What is it? I can't remember. There's probably a door around here that you could have opened or something. If that is the key that I've gotten. Somewhere. Oh, it might actually be right in the beginning. Like there were these monsters running around behind bars. Where the hell do you come from? Ooh, new monsters have spawned. I might. Now you have to get the silk, which you start. Okay. And don't stand in the middle of the floor. And you need almost all the items in the game to almost all.